everyone. This video will give you an idea on how to hide or show a field with the help of form workflows. When you need to collect large numbers of data from various customers, you will have a series of questions for them to answer. However, overloading the form with questions or fields irrelevant to the specific customer would eat up their time. Zoho Creator provides you with workflows that help you show or hide fields so that you can curate your forms for better user experience. You can use it for several instances, such as to display the previous work details tab only when the job applicant is experienced, or to hide the order date and time field from the user when they place an order, or to display the shipping address only when a customer chooses home delivery in an order processing app, and many more. The hide or show fields are field rules in Zoho Creator that help you to hide or show the fields in a form as per your requirement. The hide field action helps you hide fields from the end user that are irrelevant to them. On the other hand, show field action helps you show certain fields when a certain criteria is met. Let's go ahead and configure the workflow to understand this in detail. In order to do so, let's take the case of an order management application. First, let's see a scenario where we can use the hide field action. This is a sample application for a home appliance store. In this form, customers can fill in the details and place orders. Here, the order date and time field gets auto-populated as a user logs in. Let's hide the field here as this need not be displayed in the form. To do this, go to the editor and select the workflow section. When you select the new workflow tab, the form workflow window appears. Choose the form in which you want the workflow to be triggered. Here, let's choose order form. Field rules can be configured when you create a new record or edit an existing record or both. We need the workflows to open both the times. So here, let's keep the record event to be created or edited. Since our requirement for the time being is field rules, let's choose that. Give a name to the workflow and let's create. We need to now configure the action that needs to happen when the form loads. Click Add New Action. We need the action to be executed every time the form loads, so let's choose Always. In case you need to hide fields selectively, you can choose On Condition and do it accordingly. Now, click Hide Fields and select the field you wish to hide. Let's choose the Order Date and Time field and save to see what happens. Access the application and we can see the order date and time field is no longer visible in the form. The data auto-populated in this field can be accessed from the orders report. Next, let's see how to configure show fields in a form. We know that fields are shown on the form by default. However, there are instances where certain field needs to appear on the form selectively. For such use cases, we use the field rule show fields. Let's use the same orders form to configure a show fields form workflow and learn about this in detail. As you can see, the form provides two modes of delivery. Now, our next requirement is to ensure that the shipping address shows up on screen only when the customer chooses home delivery. To execute this, let's once again go to the editor and select the workflow section. Let's choose the order form and select the same workflow as both the record and form events of both the workflows are the same. Now, let's add new actions to execute. You can choose the always option in case you want the action to be executed always. Here, we need the shipping address to be shown only when the customer chooses the home delivery option. So let's give a condition, delivery type equals home delivery. Now, choose show fields and select the field you want to show up. Here, let's use shipping address. You can once again rename the workflow if required. Go to the workflow properties and make the changes. Let's access the application and see how it's turned out. As you can see, the shipping address is not visible to us at first. But as we select the delivery type to be home delivery, the address field appears. In this way, you can easily hide or show fields in a form based on your requirements with the help of field rules. That's all for now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about Zoho Creator and press the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video releases. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.